Every world has its evils. And when the balance of